quick little video. Got my first 5 gallon done. Now I'm doing another one with the 5 gallon Mylar bag, and I have the oxygen absorbers, so I'm starting to put back some rice, then I'm going to do some beans, maybe some flour and some sugar, and I'm just stockpiling some other food. So if you go to your local grocery store, you can pick up these 5 gallon buckets. They'll set them aside for you if you go to the bakery and ask them to. And you can usually get them for cheap because they usually just throw them away. So most of the time they'll just give them to you. So just go to your local store and they can ask the bakery people to see if they have any extra ones to give you guys. Quick little tip. Usually they have them all the time because they just throw them out. So. But other than that, just packaging some food.
Thank you. As you can see, all the air is sucked out. So that's 25 pounds of rice. You could probably get a little more in there, but I don't want to push it. So I crimped all this down and sealed it as I went. Just try to suck out as much air as I can so that it basically looks like that. Got most of the air out, and then the oxygen absorber will do the rest of the work. And then you just push that down, put your lid on, and then you have to tap these into place all the way around. And then there's another 25 pounds done.